a movement from a bassoon concerto by Johann Melchior Molter. Well, we mustn't take our leave of the bassoon without meeting one of its least encountered relatives, the very deep-voiced contra-bassoon. In Ravel's amazing setting of Beauty and the Beast in his Mother Goose suite, the contra-bassoon takes the part of the beast, gradually rising in pitch as it comes closer to the moment of the beast's transformation into the prince.